Hello and welcome to a new video from Coach and Bus Week. Thank you for joining us on this sunny day in Oxfordshire. Today we have borrowed this vehicle from the Bus and Coach Centre in Wheatley, Oxford, to evaluate the difference this Integra model has to the Volvo B7L that you typically see with the Wrightbus Gemini body. This example is one of 462 built, and it features a VDL SB300 chassis and a Cummins ISBE 6.7 litre engine driven through a Voith gearbox. Hence why it sounds rather enviro-like. Vehicle features ZF axles front and rear. Tyres fitted to this example are 275/70R 22.5s, Michelin X Knights. The engine delivers 247 horsepower, power of a 10.3 metre long, 14 foot high body. This vehicle was new to Arriva in London, went through refurbishment in 2018, so the interior is fairly tidy. The Bus and Coach Centre are offering to convert these vehicles to single doors. Does have an exhaust trap fitted, which brings the emissions down to Euro 6 levels. Looking behind the various flaps, got your diesel filler point, indicator levels for the driver for easy checking. Designed the radiator to be higher above the ground so it didn't suck in leaks, and it is also on the off side of the vehicle, so there's less chance of it getting blocked up. You can also see the spoiler design on this vehicle, which features high level brake lights. Take a quick look at the engine. Into the cab of the vehicle, we have the Voith gearbox gear selector on the left hand side of the dash binnacle. and you have the dash binnacle itself is very similar to the current Wrightbus street deck. Over on the right hand side you have suspension controls, master switch, headlights, hazard lights. You have your Demister unit, which also has driver aircon, which works very well in this vehicle, and brake. And then above your head you've got your interior lighting and battery reset. There is two interior monitors fitted, cab fan. All around vision is very good. And the driver has plenty of space in the cab. Seat goes back a long way. Steering column is adjustable. So looking at the interior of the vehicle. So in unconverted form, this vehicle can seat 65 passengers with 27 standing, or 23 standing with one wheelchair passenger. So the wheelchair bay is a good size. Access is through the centre doors. Powered ramp is fitted. Mentioned earlier, these vehicles were refurbished in 2018, so the inside is still smart, fabric still fresh. Plug type doors fitted for the centre doors. Century CCTV monitor. Plenty of headroom in this vehicle as well. So you also have the ducting on this side of the vehicle for extra ventilation. All the way along the offside. There. is now 13 years old. It's very tidy inside and out, goes very well. So if you are interested in these type of vehicles for school services or normal service work, give Will at Crossing Coach Centre a ring.